These are PF and Kafue residents that have taken it upon themselves to compliment government's efforts in the fight by donating hand wash basins to three schools, a donation from a well-wisher Francis Chipasha. The three schools that benefited are Kalundu View, Shikoswe and Kansenji respectively.
His passion to ensure that children start learning again and they prepare for their exams. We are very, very grateful and please convey our sincere gratitude to His Excellency the President.
The way he has taken this fight for COVID-19, we've seen that our father is very, very committed and he really wants us, especially the schools, the learners to be in school.
May you continue doing this to the rest of the nation so that our work and even our lives is preserved in this COVID-19 era.
And Kafue District PF Chairperson Kelvin Simukanze has implored teachers and pupils to exhibit high levels of cleanliness once the schools reopen next month.
The little token that we have brought to you, these hand washing basins or facilities to help you in order to make sure that our learners can at least have a health in order to clean their hands whenever they are attending classes.
Mr. Chipasha, who donated the items, appealed to institutions and individuals to consider empowering entrepreneurs that are doing their best in contributing to the fight against the COVID-19 pandemic.
When we bought those basins from them together with the leadership in Kafue, we had to distribute to specific schools, especially with reference to the directive that has come from the president that schools are going to open on 1st June.
Meanwhile, PF Kafue West Constituents Chairperson Gibson Sinkala and Shikoso PF Ward Chairperson Frank Kanjele appeal to Kafue residents to follow the health guidelines by government, especially that the district is among the country's COVID-19 epicenters. And Adam Sinkala, an entrepreneur manufacturing hand wash basins, thanked President Lungu for announcing the reopening of schools, which he says has boosted his business as many schools are now buying basins. Robert Mwanza, ZNBC News, Kafue.